changed a lot, and my world and my environment too since coronavirus has come, and I never ever expected in my life that I will have online classes and my first day at school will be on the laptop. Like, it's unbelievable. I can wear whatever dress I want. I will not go by bus. I will be like sitting on my chair at my house, and everything, I'm just free. This is like freedom, right? But still there are many things, like I want to meet my friends, my building friends, my new classmates. It's also like that, my new class teacher. There are many cravings, but for being safe, you know, we can't. But still, there are many things I learned since I've been at home rather than just watching TV and playing on my iPad. I have learned so many things, like from setting tables, cleaning them off when we are done with our dinner, breakfast, lunch, making nimbu pani, from setting tables, cleaning them off when we are done with our dinner, breakfast, lunch, making nimbu pani, and then putting the tables up and filling water in glasses, so many things, and giving water to the plants, cleaning places, dusting places, cleaning bathrooms. I help my parents too. I help my mama to clean the bathrooms, the balcony. I finish my work, so I get less homework, so I am able to finish all of it fast. This is so, like, it is so much happiness. So you can also get so much time to do all of that. But just being this much environment, you wouldn't get all of this. If coronavirus wouldn't have come, you wouldn't have got all of this environment. But it has come, that doesn't mean it's all fun types, but it is still that you get time to spend with your family. So I look forward that my school will reopen fast, and this coronavirus will like be a bit recovered, and I'm looking forward to meet my friends, my building friends, and I am looking forward to making more videos. Be safe, be at home.